In this video, I want to show you how to download and install Intel graphic driver for Windows 10 and 11. So the essence of this is that it will allow you to run some software like Blender. So the first thing to do is to come to Start and right click. Go to Device Manager. Then come to Display Adapters. And right click the Intel and check the properties of your driver. Then you can see that this driver is manufactured by Intel Corporation and the date of the driver is 2017, and here is the version of the driver. So let's close this page, minimize this. Then the next thing is that we check the properties of our processor. Right click and go to properties. Then you can see device specification. The processor of this system is here. You can see the name. Now we need to highlight it and copy it. So highlight, right click and copy. So now open your browser and type graphic driver for that processor name you copy. Just right click and paste the name. Then click on enter. So you can see this is the Intel Core i5, which is the same thing with our processor. Then click on this link to download it. So when you click on it, it will open the page. Then come to downloads. Scroll down, you can see the latest version of this driver, which is 2020. So what to do now is to download this latest version. Click on download. So the download has started. You can see the download is about 120 MB. So when the download is done, click on the file location to open it. So this is it. Then double click to launch it. Click on next. Click yes. Click next. So the setup is in progress. Click next. So we can either restart our system or restart it later. So click on finish. Now let's verify. Click on Device Manager and click on Display Adapter. Right click and go to Properties. Come to Driver. You can see that the date has changed to 2020 and also the versions has been updated. So this is how to update your driver or download and install your drivers. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.